Mississippi Lieutenant Governor Tate Reeves made it official today. He will be a candidate for governor this year. Two-term lieutenant governor filed his qualifying papers this afternoon in Jackson to run for the state's top job. He says he is committed to growing the careers of the future while guarding Mississippi's values right now. Reeves' chief opponent set to be Democrat Jim Hood, who is Mississippi's current attorney general.